High school isn't perfect. Homework quickly becomes overwhelming, escaping teenage drama can be near impossible, and the process of cramming information just to forget it a few weeks later becomes repetitive to the point you just don't care anymore. But luckily, there are a few tricks I have discovered to ease the pain, and maybe a little more too. If life seems jolly rotten, there's something you've forgotten, and that's to laugh and smile and dance and sing. Monty Python. That's how it starts. We go back to your house. You check the charts. There are three different areas of focus that you should always keep in the back of your mind. The first is to cherish not just what makes you happy, but what makes you feel young, for this is what will make you truly fulfilled. Whether you're watching cartoons, joking around with your friends, thrift shopping, stacking tubes, or daring each other to eat ungodly amounts of salt, feeling that sense of youth is the best way to take a step back from school. The second, and probably most cliche, is to enjoy seeing the world around you. But it's not just nature I'm talking about. Almost every little detail that you never stop to look at has a bit more to show than you originally thought. Don't forget to slow down life just to take it all in. The final trick takes a bit more work, finding the right friends. People that have your back when others get you down, but especially when you dig your own hole. However, friends don't always come out of the most predictable places. A class president, a nerd, an ex, a politician, a class clown, one of the nicest people you'll ever meet, a cousin, and my best friend. But I wouldn't be who I am today without them. And in the end, high school's not so bad. It'll get you down from time to time, but if you have the right people in your life, and you accept the world for what it is, you just might enjoy it. And remember, all we have to decide is what to do with the time given to us. Gandalf Grey.